Everybody, and welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today I'm doing chapter 3 of Bendy and the Ink Machine. Let's go.
I'm not getting out of here that easy. I need to open the door, but the lever is missing. Boris probably has it.
I'm playing this on PlayStation.
Are you holding a hostage until I make you something to eat?
Probably is.
I thought so. Let's see what we got.
This is Boris. Need one more. Oh, there's one. I forgot about that. I always knew I could do that. Horse, you stay there. You have to get the bone for him. It's mandatory. Plus, I remember from the video. Yeah. Now that's open. And I cannot die. I'm going to be watching a video on how to get the a Tommy gun. Okay, I'm not back. I was all waiting here.
Let's see what's out there.
Oh yeah, Boris, here.
Looks like it's really dark up ahead. Let's find some light.
Yes, I am using Super Horrorbro Mike, because he is one of the greatest. Boris.
Don't be scared, Boris. Keep the light near you so you don't get lost.
My light. Okay. Hey, everybody, I know on how to get the ink.
I don't remember any of this.
I know on how to get the Terminator.
Always on time. Why is there always something blocking the door? Gotta get a way through.
This? Don't need you. There's a little Easter egg. Just look at the blob up. Just waiting until I can get it. Yo! Ew! There it is! It's like an entire... It's an entire, skull. But you. Where is last spot? There's still right here. I wish, a Butcher Gang member would come in and, lock you in. And so there's no turning back. That would have been a great feature. Yeah, I'm definitely making this not for kids. One of the scariest moments in chapter 3. I'm not scared, I just have a really stuffy nose. I know it sounds scared. Tell by you yelling that. No, you don't. I'm hidden. It's not endless.
Let's see if you're worthy to walk with angels.
I don't know. Am I? Machine process messed up for her. The demon or the angel? Well, I can't take that one because then I won't get the Tommy guns. So I need to take this one. Would it be cool to see a Bendy movie? An interactive movie. What are those?
Boris. Oh, you scared me to death. Don't suppose you found anything we can use to protect ourselves with. This will do.
Don't scare me. Plus, don't hurt animals. It is bad. I was just doing that. Because he's
puzzling to open this, ready to throw two levers at once.
He's not real.
You get this one. I'll find the other.
pretty sure in the original one it was much more like slim and small. You didn't have to cut me off! Get your wrench away from me. Get that wrench! Don't just stand there, do something! Don't just stand there. Plus, I think Boris is Wally Franks. Like, I could just imagine Boris saying, like, I'm outta here. Okay, guess where we are? Oh, come on. Oh, bathroom. Boom! It didn't even let me use the bathroom. Come on, Boris. We're leaving.
You're so interesting.
I didn't even press the button! It is clipping through his face though.
Come to me now. Level 9. Just follow the screen.
Okay. With the screams. Level 9? Nope, that's level P. KP 11 9 14. What? I know where 14 leads.
Step out of your
face. Fine.
There's a whole twisted world out here.
I will not actually, yes, I will describe this world because I'm not in the real world. I'm in the Yankee world. Yay. Boris, hurry up. We need to see what she wants. Okay, yes. This is gonna be bad because I'm gonna die on my tasks. Oh my gosh. Joey! It wasn't even Joey!
There's so many that make me so beautiful.
Did it work out? I have to see if it worked out. Who is she? Still trying to find out who is she. I know that's how I was thinking, but, like, who is she? Who is Alice talking about by she?
Now we come to the question. Do I kill you?
No.
Do I tear you apart to my heart's delight?
No.
The choices of the beautiful are unbearable. How
no,
no. To choose?
No.
Take this little freak, for instance. He crawled in here.
Hey, I know you. What do you mean by that?
Do you know what it's like? Living in the dark puddles?
No.
It's buzzing, screaming while the voices.
No, it isn't.
It's swimming like fish in a bowl.
Yeah, that's why you buy fish, so they can swim and so they're your pets.
Shapeless slug.
I wouldn't say that.
It made me an angel.
Is that a plunger for a leg?
I'm not letting the demon touch me again.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's a plunger.
So almost perfect.
So you see the little dot in the screen, in the middle of the screen? That's pretty much in like where I'm looking in the game. But in real life, I'm not looking straight at it.
Now
No. We're trying to get this. I just want to get out of here. Yep. What is she doing to him? Chair. No couch, I was wrong. What, how many? Oh wait, why am I saying that? I know there's a lot. Boris. Oh, Boris, I'm here. Return to the lift. Okay, what do you want me to do?
My machines are hungry. Gather me some spare parts.
Okay. Wait, what do I need a wrench? Level K. Okay. No, wait, I didn't mean for a pun. What is it?
Beware the ink demon. Stay out in the open for too long and he will find you. But if you see him, you better hide.
Are you talking about Bendy?
Well, I enjoyed our date. Now, let us begin our work.
Well, I'm not gonna die.
So fast if I were you. You never know what will draw him in.
Can't I just take him from here? I know I might be doing something important, but does she need it? Quiet! Trying to get me killed? I know the final one is. That cute, right?
That should be fled. Return that to me. And try not to die on the way back.
What do you think my goal is? I'm just here so I can get out! Cause you control the lift, apparently. Level 9, I guess. She knows. That's not the right level. Okay, 19 minutes already, and I'm not even on the second task. Wow. Oh man, I'm gonna have to try my best not to die. Level 11, ooh, for sure. Get away from me. Get away from me! I'm most definitely gonna die on this level. If I had an axe, I would be able to kill the butcher gang easily. But since there's that guy with holding the little ink blob, sorry, forgot about. Get in! Sorry, keep on forgetting. It's just a constant play game. Queen. Open up, open up. Doors open up. Oh. Oh, that's great. That's nice.
No matter what Jimmy says.
Are you okay, Alice? I did not notice that the first time I was playing. Did not notice that she was crying. Plus, I never did this commentary. But hey, I've had this game for a while. Not like a long time, just like a little while. Like a year or two.
Then bring me your course. Please don't make me regret sparing you. I can always change my mind.
Please don't. Oh no, I am dead. Oh no, this is the hardest level. Because when you have the Tommy gun, then it's easier to kill the projectionist. So this is the hardest level. Boris, how does this hurt you? It's a literal plunger. You use it to plunge. Well, better kiss goodbye to that Tommy gun. Not you, not you. I don't like you. I don't like you. I don't like you. No! Where? No! Skiri-ba-ba-ba. Skiri-go-pa-pa-pa. Sorry, keep on forgetting, and I need a high up area. Skiri-up-go-pa-pa-pa. No, he won't. Joey won't either. I just don't feel safe. I'm gonna step out and then just be. I'm just gonna see the Anka demon stuff. Cause, like. My heart's like racing. Oh. Am I fine? Yes, I'm totally fine. Go away. Is gone. This is very fun. Being scared. I love being scared in this game. This is so fun! Why did I buy this game? Why did I buy this game? I could have never bought this game and I would not have to be in this situation. But this game is might be a big part of my success. It's on YouTube. So, hey, you never know, and I'm just... Die! And I always have my run button down.
Quite the fish of the land, boy, aren't you?
This game is terrifying. This game is terrifyingly good! Boris, you're still here for me! Okay, let's get out of here. My hands are usually still. But now they're shaky. Susie Campbell, just... Why are you doing that?
Those grand demons?
Yeah?
Let's remove them, shall we?
What?
I've got just the tool to make this even more enjoyable.
What are you talking about? My axe! Wait, hold on. How to... I'm just looking up a tutorial. Because I can't remember. Beat. Okay, hold up. I'm just looking at up a tutorial on how to do all the bendy things. Wait, it's in this one? Okay, it's gonna be a bit harder. I'm gonna try to remember everywhere with cutouts. No, what? Wait, I'm pretty sure Super Horror Bro Mike has one.
Hello.
Working on a video.
What are you doing?
Working on a video.
Why?
Because I need to upload.
What else?
Okay. only destroyed 5. You can hear something. Okay. I am most definitely going to die. Aha! Still see the ink. Gotta wait until your heartbeat stops in the game. No way, I just did that. This is like the second time. This is the second time I have gotten the Tommy gun ever while playing Bendy. I have to like run. Because Bendy is first. Mainly need to do is just run. Plus, Alice's advice to hide, you have to hide. This is also like a tutorial. By me also watching tutorials. I don't care. I'm running. Oh, he's running. He's running! Boris! Boris! Start the elevator! Start the elevator, Boris! Now! 9. Okay, Boris. It's okay. We're okay! We're not gonna die. We're not going to die, Boris. Can you at least give me something good to kill them with? Wow. Wait, your home is just those jokes. Entire place. This guy is a different story, though. Happy? What? You're dead. So, level 14.
I feel right.
Oh, Boris. I am going to destroy the projectionist. That's what I have to kill. So here's one heart. Here, let's just look over here to where he usually is. He has like a screech sound, so like this. We have summoned him. I just need his attention. I'm gonna go walk in his light. Or the light. He has no idea what I have. Die! Gotta make sure. Okay. Okay, I'm sure. That was scary. That's who the projector is coming. Okay. Now, all I need to do is just go look for the hearts. How many hearts do I need? Five. Yes, five. That's what I need. Five. No. Nope. No. I looked at Tom, and it's easy to get. Well, not easy, it's very hard to get, because you have to complete all of Alice's tasks, have the ink machine, little ink machine, you have to have a, oh my gosh, it's almost been an hour. How many does she need? I only have three. I need two more. Can I just steal his? Or is he already absorbed into the egg? I wonder if you shot him behind his back, he'd fall backwards. I think it would be cool if you shot him on his back a bunch of times until he died. Until he died, and his light would still be going, and it'd show the end. Like, the ending of one of the Bendy cartoons. Because I will show you what one of them looks like. Hey, who's that man? The mystery man. Nobody knows. Yes, that like show something like this. Wait, no, that's the beginning. But it also has like the same end. No. Where are all of these hearts? I'm not gonna pull up the video. I just need to know where all of them are. So, no. Already been this way. I'd like it for the final one, you get the projectionist scream again. I don't know how to do it. But it's like a scream. Scared me. Scared myself. I ran into Bendy with this. Would it kill him? Yeah. But what if it does? It can't, it won't. But it might, no it won't. But it might, no, yes, blah. Okay, where's this last heart? No. If it was behind here. No. Do no sign on where it could be. Is this it? Speed. Oh, you don't. You move slightly faster when you're running in the ink. Oh, Okay, this is gonna be my longest video ever. It's already been like an hour. Still gonna upload it though. Might not get as many views, but video is video. Plus, it's a very hard chapter. Ah. Wait, can I shoot Boris? Can.
Another day, another dollar.
Yes, it's finally ending. That's one of my favorite ones. I'm not Aaron's.
I hope you enjoyed our time together.
I did not.
I
almost died.
Turn to the left. It's time to go home.
Yay, finally home. Home. I'm the game thing. I'm currently at my home. Said that I'd just get to go home. Level 11. Hold on, wait. Are my subtitles on? Yeah, they should be. Why aren't my subtitles on? My subtitles are on. It says it's on though. Off. Okay, now we'll turn them back on. There we go. Oh, that was all I said. Do we have magnet shoes? You should be like flying up at the top of the ceiling. You're Boris! I found him first. No, you don't. No. I do not get it whatsoever. No, you won't. My commentary can be funny sometimes, and I still might not be able to use. It has almost been an hour. This is like the longest episode ever. Boris! Wait, she wasn't even grabbing onto him. He just flew back. Well, everybody, I'm not gonna end the episode right now. I'm going to go show you some of my bendy things that I've made. You're going to see from my perspective. Not exactly, but close. Hello? I'm not trying to get that to work.
I don't know, someone broke the train.
What?
I'm gonna show you my bendy stuff. I know it's dirty. Okay. Honestly, yeah, this is good. Okay, not welcome back. We are up where I do most of my shorts. We're at the center. Storage. Whatever you want to call it, my bedroom. Oh, yeah. Here's the first bendy thing from the first chapter. It was supposed to go on here, but now it's all covered up. I will show you my bendy plush. It just stays there. Usually gets buried in the side of my bed, so I didn't have to dig for him. It is very hard to look for him. Where is he? No, that's a you, Mario. That's a you. Okay, yeah, this will be the longest video that I've ever made. Well, I can't find my bendy plush. Just search up bendy plushie. You'll find them. Yes, here's a classic. The Yank Machine. And a little bendy inside. This is licensed merch, because not all of it is licensed. The bendy plush that I was talking about is licensed. Here is my bendy cutout. It is not licensed. I got rid of my old one, or I converted it. But here's my new one. He's just gonna be right here. Yes, he does not stand up fully. You're right. But hey, I would take a bendy is a bendy, so I don't care. I'm gonna save the coolest thing for last. This is not the coolest, but it is the most weak bendy thing that I have made. Either besides from this, because that's just paper. It is a cardboard. Or one of those playthings. And right here you can see the tape. But I added a little Easter egg. Right here is another tape. So yeah, that's pretty cool. Now time to save one of my favorite games that is not licensed. Okay. My very own bendy gent pipe. Yes, there are little markings on it. I have like spots that look like I hit it. So like right here. See, right there. I didn't actually hit it because it's made out of cardboard. But yeah. That is all of my almost all my bendy thing. Oh yeah, my play buttons. Let me take through my play buttons. We have my 10 subscriber, my 20 subscriber, my 30, my 40. These are really small. Don't ask. Then we have my 50, the biggest. Yes. Yep. Yeah. Okay, yep, that's all. It's been an hour. Okay, yeah. Bye.